just teasing Cameron and Amber that they're the mean blondes in that one. And Yuk Young won over the mean blondes. Next, we have Carly Sears, Cheyenne Baker, Taylor Bradford, Christina Stroop, and I Won't Say I'm in Love. This is a song that was in Hercules, the Disney movie, and this is where this young lady is trying not to fall in love with Hercules. Good luck.
I guess I've already won that. No man is worth the aggravation. That's ancient history, been there, done that.
Don't you think you're kidding? He's the earth and heaven to you. Try to keep it hidden. Honey, we can see right through you. You're dying to cry your heart out.
Lovely. Lovely little Greek ladies in the pretty Greek costumes. Next we have a song from High School Musical. We go from the way past 300 AD to the present. And in this group is Zach Scheffler, Paula Krushiker, Allison Ledbetter, Adriana Baker, and Tanner Kirkendall. We're all in this together.
Together, together, come on, let's do this. What is...
Good job. A lot of fun, a lot of energy off from the beginning to the end in that one. Now we have a group with Luke White, Sam Harville, Brett Young, John Hawes, and Caleb George. What is love? Say about that one, really. That's kind of scary. No, it's very funny. Oh, me. Now, I have to talk to you just a little bit here because one of the people in the last one has to change to be in the next one. It just happens to be the way their songs were arranged. And so far, let's talk about, we've had some magic. We've had believing in magic. Oh, it's magic. We've had, I don't want to say I'm in love. I can't say I'm in love. We've had, what is love? We've had many, many, Rawhide, yes. We've had My Town. We've had some good songs. And I want you to be pondering, if you were up here performing this year, this semester, which one would you like to be in? Which one would it be? I'm hoping all of you stay in costume, because I want to take pictures of you afterwards. That's a message I need to get to you. The delay is because I told you a costume change, and I hope they're very quick with this. And this has gone very quickly. Are we into P block already? I don't want P block teachers hating me, so we have one more. In fact, I wonder if we could skip ahead and do... No, we can't do that. All right. See you again with Cameron Arnold and Amber Atkins. Oh, I know what I need to tell you about them. If you know Amber and Cameron, you've seen them in several of these lip syncs. And if you remember when you did lip syncs, they are my troubleshooters. They love to do these, and they take their own time to come in and help other groups that might need an idea or two. So that's why they're in more than one. They're not even in my class. Well, they're not even in my speech classes anymore. Amber's in my world history. So they do this on their own time, and I really appreciate it. And the groups they help really appreciate it too. So it looks like they're ready. This is See You Again.
I got my sights set on you, and I'm ready to
right, now you see why they're the queens of lip sync, man. They can do it. All right, the last little event here is not a lip sync. We have Ricky Kimball and Tori Miller, and Tori's going to sing for us, which is Tori's going to sing Fall for You. In the meantime, these three groups are what the judges want to see again as soon as these are done. Never gonna give you up. The way you do the things you do, and oh, it's magic. Those three groups need to be ready to go on again as soon as Tori's done. And this, the judges are trying to decide right now while Tori's singing, and then those three groups will go again. Now, I want to say something about this real quickly. I teach speech classes, and my speech and drama classes are the ones that perform these. The best way to be a speaker is to speak every chance you get. Well, Tori's a performer, and do you notice the child, every chance she gets, she performs, and that's what you should do. And I admire her for that. I'm excited to hear what she's going to sing.
Hi. We actually changed our song choice to a song called Stop and Stare, which I know everybody knows, so here we go. This town is colder now, I think it's sick of us. It's time to make our move, I'm shaking off the rust. I've got my heart set on anywhere but here. I'm staring down myself and counting up the years. Steady hand, just take the wheel. Every glance is killing. Push, untie these weight bags. I never thought I could. Steady feet.
All right, never going to give you up. Let's see you. Where's never going to give you up? Where are they? Are they ready? Mitchell, can you cue to that one? Never going to give you up? Okay.